It's the baddest, Indian Monet, and you're listening to the Downtown Tea.
Mr. Jaren Smalls himself, Mr. Legendary. So to you, what does it mean to be legendary?
It means to be yourself 100%.
So I know you're speaking today. What is your message for the children today?
Just to stay fit. Stay fit and healthy.
Hi, I'm India Foster.
And I'm Denzel Spates.
And we're here from the Panther, and we're speaking to the director and writer from Carter High, the movie coming out this Friday. Since you guys live in Dallas, from Dallas, did you have any pressure on you about telling the story?
No.
India Foster reporting for the Panther broadcast here on the live site of the March on Selma, the 50th anniversary of the march. The vibe here is just really uplifting.
This is After Five. I'm India Monet, and this is my new co-host,
Rob Taylor.
Yes, so we then came back after all these breaks. Spring break was amazing. How was your spring break?
Hi, I'm India Foster, reporting for the Panther, and I'm here at Spit Knowledge with Mr. Jeff Johnson. How are you today?
Good, India. You?
I'm great.
Good.
Okay, so of course the first memory I have of you is being Cousin Jeff on Rap City.
I'm India Foster reporting for the Panther broadcast. I'm excited. PV Nation is excited. Why? The hip-hop legend MC Light is in the building for Black Lives Matter, the Black History Program, hosted by SGA and the senior class president.
What happened? I say...
You're tuning into After Five. It's your boy, Fisher Stephon.
And I'm India Monet.
And we're here at Prairie Vienne University, of course. Did you see your homecoming out this week?
Yes, homecoming was a little off.
What's up? It's your girl, India Monet, out here. We at Spring Fest 2015. We real live at Hump Day, Super Hump Day.
You're tuning in After Five. It's your boy, Fisher Stephon.
And I'm bringing the bundles back, India Monet. Hey!
Season 1, episode...
When was Prairie View founded?
1876.
Okay. What's up, guys? I'm India Monet, and you're tuning into the Downtown Tea. And here I have Two Fly, Freako, and the Don himself. How are y'all doing today?
Good.
That's good. Okay, so these guys have had a lot of buzz around the city. They've been traveling all over the country, but I feel like people don't really know you.
So I'm India Foster here, coming from the PV Girls Rock event with Miss Prairie View. So what inspired you to do this event?
How's your State Fair class experience been so far?
It's been amazing. For one, I'm from Dallas, Texas.
Recently, students on campus have downloaded the newest app, Yik Yak. This app is very similar to Twitter, but it allows its users to post content anonymously.
Hey, this is Edwin Spates.
And I'm India Monet.
And we're part of the ESPN Campus Connection.
And we're at the 31st edition of the Labor Day Classic, where the Prairie View Panthers are taking on the TSU Tigers.
Let's take a look at this historic rivalry.
On this very spot on Friday is where all the commotion happened. With the SWAT team on alert and the officer on leave, citizens are left with unanswered questions and tension in their neighborhood.
I'm India Monet, this is the Downtown Tea, and I'm chilling with the Plug Brothers.
Goddamn Plug Brothers.
Yes. So, first I want y'all to introduce yourself, because y'all be having a lot of buzz, and I've even seen y'all perform, so tell the people a little bit about yourselves.
It's the Downtown Tea. I'm India Monet, and this is the Downtown Tea. I'm India Foster, reporting for the Panther, and we're here live at the 90th anniversary of the State Fair Classic, where the Prairie View Panthers are taking on the Grambling State University Tigers. Let's take a look at the game.
Okay, so Kelly Rowland has been back on the scene, y'all. She had a little seminar at South by Southwest talking about she's coming out with her own makeup line catered to dark skin girls. How you feel about that?
What's up, y'all? I'm Brian Miller.
And I'm Indy Foster, and we're here collaborating with the Panther and 100 Music answering questions at Hump Day.
We appreciate you hitting up your
walk. Questions?
At Hump Day.
Man,
let's see how smart the Panthers are here at Prairie View University.
Okay, when was Prairie View University founded?
1876.
Okay, girl. Okay, since you're the voice of the band, how did you think that they did in the Battle of the Bands today?
We at Ground Zero at Caravan. Jarek, you back?
I'm back.
How is it to be back to Caravan?
You know, it's a wonderful feeling to come back to.
Make sure you guys comment, like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Y'all know y'all are watching us, so make sure you tune in every week to After Five with India Monet.
And Official Step Fun.
See y'all next time.
Let's go.
They the realest.
Yeah.
Okay, say Dallas. When we come back, we're gonna get into the tea. We're gonna talk about Bankroll Fresh, because I know that hit a lot of people, and I didn't even know him like that.
Say Dallas having a moment.
But bring it back, bro. Bring it back. It's the Downtown Tea.